This program is brought to you by Emory University.
I'm Chris Rugenbach, artist affiliate and jazz bass instructor at Emory University. Today I'd like to talk about creating a walking bass line over the blues. The walking bass line is something that every jazz bassist should master. A well-constructed bass line gives the overall sound of the chords, even if there's no pianist or guitarist in the ensemble. Quite often, the bass plays what's known as a two-feel bass line during the melody at the beginning and the end of a tune. This is called the two-feel because the bass plays only on beats 1 and 3. And with this, usually the bass plays the root of the chord on beat 1 and the root third or the fifth on beat 3. Using the two-feel bass line, we can now create a walking bass line. One of the scales that's commonly used over the blues is the Mixolydian scale. In the key of B-flat, this would be B-flat, C, D, E-flat, F, G, A-flat, B-flat. Now that we have the two-feel, we can now add the non-chord tones and passing tones on beats 2 and 4. The non-chord tones are the 2nd, 4th, and 6th, and the passing tones are usually chromatic tones used to connect notes in the scale. When doing this, it's important to remember that beats 1 and 3 are the strong harmonic beats, and beats 2 and 4 are the strong rhythmic beats. Some good examples of walking bass lines over the blues are Ray Brown's bass line from the Oscar Peterson Trio album Encore at the Blue Note, Paul Chambers' bass line on Tenor Madness from Sonny Rollins' album Tenor Madness, and Sam Jones' bass line on Straight No Chaser from the album Cannonball Adderley Quintet in San Francisco. So as we've talked about with the walking bass lines over the blues form, it's important to remember how to construct the two-feel and then the walking bass line, and remembering that beats 1 and 3 are the strong harmonic beats and beats 2 and 4 are the strong rhythmic beats. I'm Chris Rugenbach, artist affiliate and jazz bass instructor at Emory University.
The preceding program is copyrighted by Emory University.